on a 1959 Ford Skyliner. It's the one of the first hardtop convertibles, and trying to get the 358 V8 cast iron engine with a four-barrel carburetor running. So we just got it running, and it's not running right, but it's running. So we just need to tweak it a little bit. Hopefully we can get this baby to so she's running well.
I'm sure you will in no time.
Did a bunch of all the ends that the customers requested, brought it up to date.